Alright, what's going on, Con Clan? Welcome to Resident Evil 4, Part 4. Let's get started. One heck of a nightmare.
Leon, it's been 6 hours since our last transmission. I was starting to get worried.
Don't you mean lonely? Anyway, I started to feel dizzy, and then I guess I must have lost consciousness.
Lost consciousness? Maybe that has some connection to what the village chief was talking about.
Can't say. I'm all right now. I'm gonna continue my mission.
All right, guys. How we doing? Ready for another fun-filled, action-packed episode. If you didn't watch the last episode, you should go ahead and pause this and go right back and watch the last one. How's my inventory looking? Very full. Nice. Fantastic. That's sarcasm and seriousness at the same time. Oh, I'm a scrub. Yep, you all saw it here. Con's a scrub. Thank you very much. Barrel. Frickin' barrel. What the heck? Oh, hi, Travis. Don't knock my camera over. Also made a decision that I'm gonna run through with the normal handgun.
Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all?
Through this game. Then just on every run that I'm gonna do after this, I will change weapons.
Thank you.
So, first set of weapons on this run through, and then second set, and so on and so forth.
Is that all?
I won't do any rifles this run through, though.
Is that all? Thank you.
Thank you. Ooh. All right, chat, say hello to the Lost Plaga Parasite. Beautiful. You know what? This would be a lot easier without this one. Again, 5,000 pizzas, don't mind if I do. Let's go ahead and reload this bad boy. Why would you die that fast to a TMP? Come on. Did you drop me anything? Nope. Why would you? Jump, Leon, jump. Meryl. Troll. Pretty sure every time but one that I've played this game, there's been nothing in that barrel. Very good, very good. Now I won't die crossing that bridge. Lovely. I'm sandwich boys. It's okay. Oh. God, my aim is horrible today. Look at the size of that ring. Can you guys see how big that dang ring is? Look at that monstrosity.
obtained an object that resembles a cult group's insignia.
Wonderful, Leon. Head back to the church. Ashley's safety is our immediate priority.
Oh, I'm not even gonna bother organizing that because of what I'm about to fight. Anything new? Con Clan, say hello to El Gigante. Leon with them flips. Oh my God, he's got a tree. See how you like grenades such a beat? Yeah, it doesn't feel good. That's gonna hurt. Oh no! Wow. Oh. This is my first death, guys. Oh my God. I can't believe that just happened. Oh my God, I can't believe I just did that. I don't even understand. Ah, frickin'. Okay, we're just gonna skip that since you guys have seen it already. Ah, there you are, finally. There's the doggo we helped earlier.
Hey, it's that dog.
Oh, why? Leave me alone. See, it pays to be nice to animals, chat. We're about to light this fool up. Glitch spot. Oh, never mind. Wrong. I was so wrong. There we go. That should have been it. Yep. How that giant killed everybody and those things still came up. Thank you for the 15 grand. And there is actually an achievement we won't get on this run through because I didn't feel like letting the swamp beast eat me. So, yeah, sorry guys. Are you serious, Leon? Bad doggos. Oh, lots of bad doggos. No. Bad dog. Reloading. I need to use some of this pistol ammo. And some of these flash grenades. Holy heck, I'm on. Get wrecked, dog. See if I can do this in one try still. Yeah. there. And I think that's it. Yep. Booyah. You've just been conned.
Succeeded in extricating my subject.
Good work, Leon. I'll send a chopper over right away.
Where's the extraction point?
There's another trail that you can take to get out of the village. The chopper will pick you up beyond there.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Oh, this game gets so fun having her with you. So much fun. You guys want to see something funny? Oh, wait. What the? Why aren't you doing it?
Hey,
there we go.
Oh, you pervert.
Cracks me up.
I'll take the girl.
Who are you?
If you must know, my name is Osman Sadler, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course.
Look at those eyes, guys.
No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we kidnap the president's daughter in order to give her our power and then send her back.
No. Leon, I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
We just planted her a little gift. Oh, there's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her loving father. But before that, I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money to keep this church up and running.
Faith and money will lead you nowhere, Sadler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift.
When I was unconscious.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contributions. When the eggs hatch, you will become my puppets. Involuntarily, you'll do as I say. I'll have total control over your minds. Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith?
Sounds more like an alien invasion, if you ask me.
I don't understand why they did that. They could have killed her.
You okay?
Leon, what's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry. We got into this mess, we can get out of it.
Alright guys, that's gonna do it for part 4. I'm glad you guys were here. Have a good day or night, and I'll see you in part 5.